I am a registered sex offender. I stuck my dick into a blender. Your mom is a transgender. I am a professional nude sender. You know that I be dominating. My cock and balls are rotating. Ice on my wrist, I could go skating. Between thick thighs, I'm suffocating. I have a huge fucking cock. I nut inside my
that shit.
Ah, that was such a nice poop. Anyway, the person who sent you this thinks that you're... Wait, look at my reflection. I look so hot. Holy...
Come here.
Oh, nice. Milk. Anyway, as I was saying, the person who sent you this thinks that you're short.
Ninja toys and cribs, dude. A little ninja. Cute little baby ninja. A plush ninja in their 1 year... Ninja pacifiers. I want your baby sucking on me. Okay, that.
I am a registered sex offender. I stuck my dick into a blender. Your mom is a transgender. I am a professional nude sender. You know.
Paid review. Volcano update yet? In the center of this valley bowl is a little jungle biome and a dark forest right next to it, surrounded by snowy mountains. But wait, there's more. There's a lush cave right in the middle that leads 100 blocks down to a mine shaft. It's like a hole in the center of the earth. I hope you aren't scared of enclosed spaces. You spawn in a completely sealed off cave. You're just stuck there. By the way, I turned on night vision for your viewing pleasure. Just need a couple of minutes to break the stone with your bare fists. We got a tall boy. This is a desert temple that generated with the TNT trap part exposed. Also, ignore the fact it's 357,000 blocks from spawn. I've never seen this before, and now people are telling me these are pretty common? I think my life is a lie.
Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry.
That shit.
You know why that's a victory royale? Because we were memers. We were dreamers. We sat there and hoped we could pull off the stupidest piece of shit in history. Now this guy's emoting on us because he sweated us. Mate, we were in a love heart all game. We were literally sitting in a lake with love hearts all game. You are not impressive. Anyone can win a game, buddy. It takes a special person to meme to the end. As far as I'm concerned, I never want to become that. I'm happy with who I am. I'd rather die the hero before living to see myself become the villain. So I'm happy I sacrificed myself for a meme. As long as I never become one of these TTVs. Fresh, I know you were once one of these boys. I know you were once one of these lads. And you will still sweat on occasion. But at least you are a hybrid. A man who can sweat and get easy dubs. But also can meme. I don't know. You might be the only hope for our species, but I know who isn't. Twitch it.
I didn't know LA had so many rapists. Nobody's honking. Look at all these rapists going by. Shame! Shame!
Locker door? I got you. Let's get into it right now. Wait, who's this?
Wanna see my pee-pee again?
Shut the fuck!
Okay, we're COVID testing the potatoes. Come on. Oh no, it's got the COVID-19.
The potato's got the COVID-19.
Oh no.
The potato's got the COVID-19. COVID-19.
JoJo's Bizarre Adventure voice impressions.
I beat the crap out of people. More than I have to. Some are even still in the hospital. Your great-grandfather, Jonathan Joestar, died many years ago at sea. I am a fortune teller by trade. I run a shop in the souk called Khan Khalili. This is the attack of my stand, Hierophant Green. What? There's no way. No one can just deflect my emerald splash.
Bear this in mind. I asked you very nicely not to make me repeat myself a third time.
I must be going out of my mind. That's not a stand, that's a living, breathing thing. Creepy tree frog aside, how did my suitcase disappear?
You really don't know me at all, do you? I'm not one to sit back and do as I'm told.
Living in this big blue world, with my head up in outer space. I know I'll be A-O-A-O-K. I know I'll be A-O-A-O-K. When I see trouble...
Dude, if Earth is the third planet from the sun, doesn't that mean that every country is a third world country?
Be quiet!
Light bulbs were such a good idea, they became the symbol for a good idea.
You see what you did to Jared? He's having a mental breakdown because of you!
Bro, lawyers hope you get sued. Doctors hope you get sick. Cops hope you're a criminal. Mechanics hope you have car trouble. But only a thief wishes you prosperity.
Wishing you prosperity, Ryan.
Is that my PlayStation?
They say the asteroid killed all the dinosaurs. You could also say it killed many birds with one stone. Reading a book is looking at a dead tree and hallucinating.
Let me ask you something. Why?
When you say forwards or back, your lips move in that direction.
Drink your milk, kids.
I don't want milk. Milk's for babies.
Yeah, babies.
Well, yeah? Well, I happen to know that milk helps build strong bones. So drink up.
Well, Mr. Miller told me he never drinks milk. Look at him.
Yeah.
Hi, kid.
Oh, that's not good.
Got milk.
It's been a while since. It's been a while since we made a vine.
It's been a while since I gave a shit.
I think I'm losing my mind. Trying to stay inside the lines. It's like you're running in place.
Hi, welcome to Taco Bell. When's the last time you've bled from your asshole? This will be my first time, actually. Great. Well, here's a complimentary extra pair of underwear and wet wipes for your experience. You're a lifesaver. Would you like any Tums or Pepto-Bismol? Nah, I think I'm just gonna risk it. Bold move. What can we get started for you? Yeah, I'll have 3 beef soft tacos with the grease soaked all the way through so it falls apart in my hands, and a beef burrito with too much sauce so it all pours into my lap. And quick question, what comes inside these tacos? Most of the staff. What? Oh, you mean like ingredients? Lettuce, tomato, onions, and your choice of meat that's 100% real meat except for most of it. Okay, I'll just stick to mostly not beef then. Alright, and would you like any fire sauce? Yeah, sure, can I have like 10? I feel like taking a trip to the hospital today. Sure, but Taco Bell's new policy says that for every 5 packets of fire sauce, we have to give an extra pair of underwear. That only makes sense. And there's a porta potty out front if you can't make it out of the parking lot. Outstanding.
Buzz Lightyear from you guys?
Mm-hmm.
But there's actually a problem with it. It's not what it seems.
The batteries are dead.
Blue Infinity! And your bitch ass mama's house.
You hear that?
That line was not in the movie.
I know that was. I mean, seen the movie, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, look at this. Yeah, click it.
Woody, shut your cowboy bitch ass up.
What the heck?
That's what I said. I mean, I've seen the movie many times. He did not use that line in there.
Oh, I know he did.
And also, it only...
You, I map your girl's clit, cause she like, oh, CDN, yeah, ooh, you might probably too low, but, oh wait, yeah, you don't know, ninja, yeah, he's my fucking guy, now go to your corner, and fucking cry, like, oh, please, Ninja, please teach me how to play. Meanwhile, yo girl, she found all you gay. Nay, nay, yeah, don't worry about me. I won't spout all this shit to the motherfucking Twitch community. Meanwhile, I'm with your girl, giving her the D. Yeah. Relax and sit back while I do my eating. Hey,
send this video to your favorite teammate.
Send it. Send it. Did you send it?
They sent you this video because they want you to know you slow as fuck and they think I'm faster than you.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, son of a bitch, son of a bitch, son of a bitch, a gun. You thought I was going to say son of a bitch, didn't you?
You have been banned from the Mickey Mouse Club for inappropriate behavior.
I think I'll do my homework later.
Gee, Franklin, what did you do? Wake up on the wrong side of the floor this morning?
Very funny, Bear.
I know. Maybe you put your shell on the wrong way.
Shut the fuck up, you fucking motherfucking!
Castaways. Nigga, shut the fuck up, I'm inside of my happy place.
I told her to beat it, nigga, no ejaculate.
Get the fuck out, I'm trying to watch anime.
Which one?
JoJo. Dumbass nigga, you a fucking bozo. Stupid nigga, where the fuck is your chromo? Even your mom wanna take a photo with Pretty Boy Sage.
PBS.
All my diamonds is shining, they VVS.
DJ Khaled.
Cause we the best.
I got grounded.
But she sent me that booty on my Nintendo 3DS.
Castaways.
Gang, gang, gang.
We're stuck where we are.
Yeah. We're castaways and we're out of this world. Send me a picket of the booty and twirl. I put that bitch in the back of the Bentley truck. That bitch is chubby, yeah, she needs a belly tuck. You got a nigga, we talking on low. White bitch in the crib and she sniffing the snow. Ain't gotta fuck, that bitch gotta go. I'm with the squad, little bitch at the dough. I'm with the squad, we stay with the weapons. Don't give a fuck, I don't care what you reppin'. I think you were fake as you asking them questions. You say the wrong word, I'll send your ass to heaven.
I stay with the steppers, my niggas is steppin'. When I shoot my shot, I'ma make it like steppin'.
I'm with the gang, I'm with the squad.
Here's your receipt, sir. Will there be anything else?
Fast, chuckle nuts!
Oh no, Mom's gonna kill me!
Wait, no.
I can fix this. Yeah. There we go. Oof, really dodged the bullet there. I just gotta move your head so I can close the fridge.
Chicken wings, hot dogs, and
secrets your teachers don't want you to know. Search for Doxity and enter the name of your school. This website will give you access to all their past exam and homework answer keys, lecture notes, and more.
Over, put it on him. I got that whoa, na na na. He drink that shit like water. I got this.
Games that you can play when you're in class, part 2.
Once again, if any of you get caught doing this, you did not hear it from me. This one is called classic.minecraft.net. This game even gives you a link that you can copy and paste and give it to all your friends. So then all you gotta do is pick your username and then press start to play. I highly recommend this game because it's super fun and you can play with up to 9 friends.
You know, it's not always about the ooh-ooh or the ah-da-da or the onita. Sometimes it's just about the kimochi yamate.
So you want to have kids, huh?
I used to have a nice clean house every single day. Now I don't even clean the house because it's just going to get wrecked in 20 minutes anyway. Oh. This used to be a week's worth of laundry. Ugh, now this is only one day's worth of laundry, and it's only 5 o'clock. F*** me. I used to leave the house with just my phone, wallet, and keys. That was it. Now I have to bring my phone, wallet, keys, stroller, diaper bag, toys, extra clothes for the kids. Oh my God, the kids. Where are the kids? I used to blast gangster rap and heavy metal in my car till my ears bled.
Let me welcome everybody to the wild.
Now I listen to songs about fire trucks and heavy machinery. An excavator. So you want to have kids, huh? Go. Touchdown! Oh, man, I used to be able to watch football on this giant screen with surround sound. Now we get to watch other kids play with toys on YouTube, and I get to watch the game on my small phone screen. But look at the clarity, and my f***ing battery died.
Eat your vegetables!
I don't want vegetables. Fuck vegetables. I want McDonald's.
These are a few things I hate about the female species. Since the guys took it so well when I made a video about them, I thought it's only fair I do one for the girls. So ladies, please don't get mad. Anyway, let's begin. Number 1. The toilet seat drama. Oh my fucking God. Ladies, right, why is it that every time a man lifts up the toilet and takes a piss, you want us to put it back down? Can't you do it your fucking self? I get that it's manners, right? But the double standards here is insane! Ladies, next time you finish peeing, yeah, lift it up for guys. I think that's only fair, right? No? Am I being stupid here? Number 2. The I'm fine conundrum. Guys, we've all been in a situation where we ask a girl how is she doing, and she says, I'm fine. And because we're guys, we're stupid! So we think she actually means it, and we walk away. And then she goes,
well, that's it?
What the fuck? And now we're in an argument. Fuck me. And last but definitely not least, at number 3, the girls who wear too much makeup. Right now, I know I have no say on what a woman does with their body, but fuck me. The girls who wear too much makeup, please understand that you don't need makeup to make yourself look gorgeous. And I know you're gonna say, we don't wear it for you. Well, when you're going on a date, who the fuck do you wear it for then? The table? Look, I have no problem with you wearing makeup, but when you put so much on that you look like a fucking ghost, that's when you worry me a little bit. Just a little bit.
You guys know I have 3 kids in my class named Dick?
Triple Dicks. Nice.
Man, their moms must really like Dick.
The name.
It's a saying, yesterday is history, tomorrow is a mystery, but today is a gift. That is why it is called the present.
You gotta put your past behind you. Look, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world.
Howdy there, neighbor. I am legally obligated to inform you that I have just moved into the neighborhood and I am in fact a convicted sex offender.
Yo! Ah!
Take one step on that rope and I'll cut it.
What do you got for me? You got the yellow cone, of course.
Oh God, yeah, I love these things. You know what? You can take it. It's yours, Larry. I mean, I'm serious. It's it's yours. Oh boy, I just love these things. 3, 4, 5. Yep, that's bang it. That one looks good. Got any more? Ooh, got another one right here. Let me check it out. Bang that. Yep. And here's the clam you're asking for. Oh my God, it's an orange cone. Whoa! I'm just just a fan of the cones. What can I say? All right, see you next time.
Don't look at me like that.
You're my dad!
Wookie, Wookie, Wookie!
Позволь проводить тебя в более подобающее место, а именно в канаву!
Hey, you! Send this to someone with a fat ass.
Baby bet, ay, couple X, ay, couple
a fat ass forehead.
Great tits. Told you long ago on the road, I got what they waiting for.
All around from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Just tell them they ain't laying low.
Guys, I'm gonna buy this Batman skin. It's so cool.
Which Batman skin?
The Batman skin. Guys, look at my Batman skin.